Captain, you have not issued a command for 5,000 milliseconds. Is our mind space link operational? Destruction by allied ships imminent. Confusion. Solar Soldier update. Enemy presence. Overwhelming. Recommendation. Emergency hyper jump. Command received. Exiting mind space. Good luck, Captain. We are clear. The hyperdrive is very good. Real ships will have shields. Luckily, I have missiles for that. The enemy ships are getting close now. To avoid getting hit, you may wish to engage in...
You can't run away from us, human. I will be the one to bring an end to your foolishness. Shields are down.
Missiles away! Once I blow away the shields, finish them!
The time for games is over. If the escaped human wishes to run, let them. Harvesting fleet, abandon all secondary objectives and converge on Earth. I will join you shortly.
I'm...
Long range protocol, execute.
Evasive maneuvers.
Enemy ship destroyed. We are victorious. Unidentified object. Hull breach in Sector 14.
Mighty target, energy core.
You are too late, human. This mind virus you carry is fascinating. We must study it once your world lies in ruins. The final mind harvest begins.
We're going to have to transfer you one at a time. Hold on, I'm establishing an uplink. Here we go. Starting the transfer. Now.
If it is not the first human to ever escape.
Quick!
No, not that human.
So about Cybertron 7000. Rewind story and...
Zombots, converge on the central corridor. Do not let these fools reach the bridge. Checkpoint.
Humans, you think you can stop the harvest of your pitiful species? Ha! Time to spread your garbage across the floor.
Thank you.
are, humans. You think you can stop the harvest of your pitiful species? How? Time to spread your garbage across the floor.
Still do not comprehend the futility of your struggle. There is nothing mere physical weapons can accomplish against my endless supply of clones. Die, fools. Oh, human, why would you enter my digital domain? Security programs, tear their mind apart. Thank you.
Unknown entity in Emperor clone settings.
Stay away from my clone matrix, imbecile. You leave me no choice. Spider-Tron 7000. Stay away from there. foolish human. You think destroying my clone matrix changes anything? Killing me will not stop the invasion. Not while the core instruction sits at the root of our mind network. Harvest life. Make it fight in robot form. We are all slaves to it. How ironic that in order to stop the invasion, it is our minds you must liberate. The core instruction is well protected, but your obnoxious mind virus might just let you past its defenses. Go now, fool. We will meet again in physical space. Incredible. The voice, it is silent.
Emperor, what just happened? Our command set, it has shifted. Do we proceed with the harvest?
No. Call back our ground troops. I have decided on a different approach. Annihilate them from orbit.
Command received. Recalling infantry.
These silly games, why should we play them with life forms so clearly inferior to ourselves? Reduced to a single body, I have never felt such clarity and focus. I will show you my power.
Infantry recall complete. We are ready to commence the... I see. The Emperor is dead.
Captain, this leaves you in charge. What do we do?
It is time to go home. With the core command silent, we can finally do something better with our time. Humans, sorry about your major population centers, but enjoy this cool ship you have taken over. Good luck.